has full control over the Icon of Sin.
You cannot stop the procession.
We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
of Sin is no longer in the Khan Maker's control. The longer he is on you, the stronger. There's a void that he used to fall. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Thank you.
configure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the icon of Sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become. awakening the icon of sin inside her. The seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the... Wait, as never before, you have brought her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Dawnmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal to defy our traditions.
You have broken the holy seal of Erdan!